Aisha and welcome to MM Blogs channel. Today I'm going to show you 10 awesome trades for ultra rare Astro Cat of Metaverse event. We will see if they are win, fair or lose trades. So make sure guys you're ready to comment down below your suggestions. And guys make sure to like this video and also subscribe to our YouTube channel. Okay guys, so the first trade is so awesome. This one is a painted giraffe, which is a godly pet with a shiny Astro Pet. So me is painted giraffe and them as a shiny Astro Pet. So guys, what do you think? It will be a win, fair or lose? I think guys it will be a win situation because they're giving you a shiny pet, which is very rare, and I know it's a godly pet, but for my suggestion it will be a win, yeah, or maybe a fair, but it's a win for both of them. Second one is me having an Astro Cat and them giving a Celeb Dragon, which is a mythic pet, is more than a godly pet, guys. So this looks like, oh my gosh, this is a very, very amazing trade, but I don't know if that's a win, fair or lose, because I think it's a lose, because them are giving a mythic pet, which is a very big pet. So guys, I don't think so it's a win or fair, it's a lose in my perspective. Okay guys, now the third one is me giving an elephant, which is a rare pet, and them giving a Astro Cat, which is an ultra rare pet. Okay guys, this shows like a fair trade because you both are giving the rare and ultra rares, and as the elephant is still in the game and Astro Cat will be leaving the game, so in my suggestion guys it will be a fair one. What do you think? Is it a win trade, a fair trade or a lose trade? Guys, make your suggestions in the comment down below, which will help a lot of people out there. Okay guys, so let's move ahead to our fourth trade. And yes guys, that is me having a legendary tiger and them giving an Astro Cat. Okay, that is an ultra rare pet, that's a legendary pet, so it's still in the game, the tiger, and the Astro Cat is not in the game. I mean, it will be get removed after 7 days. So guys, I think it's a win situation or a fair. I think it's a fair one because you both are giving the pets that are of good value and it's a good trade. So I think it's a fair trade, guys. What do you think about it? Okay guys, now let's move to five. The five trade is, wow, that is a good trade, guys. This is like me giving two shiny Astro Cats that are like made by four Astro Cats, which are ultra rare. And they are giving the Mythic Dragon, which is shiny, and then the Clover Cow, which is godly wishing well pet, that is gone from the game. So guys, this is kind of fair trade or a loose trade, guys? I think it's a fair trade because you both are giving a good pet that will be gone, and it's a good trade. So I think it's a fair trade. Now let's move to the sixth one. Sixth one is so awesome, guys. I love these pets. Me giving shiny Astro, which is an ultra rare pet, again it's a Metaverse event pet, and they are giving this gorilla, which is from the pet pot. It's a legendary pet, guys, but it's so hard to find. And them, they are giving the painted giraffe. Painted giraffe is a godly pet and it is available in the wishing well still. But guys, this trade for me is a fair trade, and yeah, I think you should totally do that because it's a kind of fair trade and you will get a good pet in exchange of a good pet. So guys, let's move to the seventh one. The seventh one is me giving a shiny Astro Cat. Whoa! And them giving a Peach. So the guys, this Peach pet is an ultra rare pet and it's a Robux pet. So they both are ultra rare, but guys, this is a Robux pet. It costs 395 Robux in the pet shop, it's still available. So guys, for me, this is kind of loss because you are giving something for like a Robux pet for something that is available for free for everyone. So for my opinion, guys, it will be a loss. So I think you don't have to do that. Eighth one is, oh my gosh, this is insane. I want to do this trade. This is a Celeb Dragon. That is a full-grown one. I mean, the full one. That is this color. And they are trading for 100 Astro Cats. 100 Astro Cats? I wonder how they got it. They made 100 accounts to get this. Oh my gosh, guys. This is such a win because these pets will be gone from the game. I mean, the Astro Cat will be gone from the game and they are giving it. So it's a win-win situation, guys. You should totally do that. On number 9, we have this. Oh, another amazing one. Me giving a rainbow shiny butterfly. Guys, this was an Easter pet. And they are giving away for an Astro Cat, which is a rainbow shiny. Oh my gosh. These both are my favorite pets. And you can say my dream pets. And guys, oh my gosh. This is kind of really, really tricky situation. Guys, I think that's a loose one. Because a butterfly is a godly pet. And it's a very, very cool pet. So, I don't think so it can be traded for that. Okay, the number 10. Number 10 is a bug, which is a mythic pet. And it's for trading for yes guys, for the Astro Cat, the two shiny ones. So you can make it rainbow shiny or you can just keep it like that. But guys, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, look at this. This is a ladybug, which is mythic. So guys, I think that's a win or a fair one, because you get to pay what you are getting. So they both are very awesome pets and will be gone from the game forever. So guys, I think you should totally do that. It's a good trade to go for. Okay guys, so now as you can see, I am trading here, and as you can see, this is the metaverse event which is taking place. You can come here and get your Astro Cat. But guys, there is one more trade that I want to show you, and it will blow your mind because it is more than awesome. It got more exclusive pets and you will love them. It's so exclusive. Look at this. Me giving rainbow shiny crab, which are two. This is the crystal crab. They are giving me, oh my gosh, a rainbow shiny Astro Cat. Do you think it's a good trade? Do you think it's a good trade? Wait, let me think. A crystal crab? Okay, what trade is that? Is that a legendary? Oh, wait. Why are you laughing? Yes, guys, I'm sorry. That was a joke. Actually, I just wanted to do that to make this video a little bit, you know, funny. So I just made that, guys. I hope you like this joke. So guys, I hope you like this. Let me know in the comments down below, guys. But this was amazing offer, by the way. I got a crystal crab, like two of them, for my rainbow shiny Astro Cat. You never know, guys. This can happen in the future. Guys, if you like this video and are obsessed with Overlook Bay, then don't forget to like this video and also subscribe to our YouTube channel. And guys, I will see you in my next video, which is totally awesome and funny like this one. So go and check it out. Bye!